My name is Boyan. I'm basically working on modeling the effect of operation of high density ground source heat pump systems on the groundwater temperature. As a matter of fact, the heating and cooling of houses accounts for over 90% of the energy consumption in the European Union. However, most of that energy is still provided by the fossil fuels. On the other hand, shallow geothermal energy is, first of all, clean and it's local and efficient, because below a certain depth of the subsurface, the groundwater temperature is almost constant, so it's like a really large heat pool. So, and particularly, there's a residential area in the city of Cologne in Germany, and there has been a high-density GSHP systems which has been operating for several years. And we were also monitoring the groundwater temperature and also the groundwater levels. And the groundwater monitor temperature shows that there is a decrease on the wells downstream of those systems, which is not totally unexpected, because particularly in areas like Germany, there is a high heat extraction in the winter. We want to answer the question of if the subsurface temperature will continue to decrease in the future, because a significant drop of the subsurface temperature would have, first of all, on the effect of groundwater quality and its ecosystem services, and second of all, it has an effect on the ground source, on the heat pump efficiency, which means that a more amount of heat electricity is necessary to generate the same amount of heat. And also, based on the simulation results, we would like to form some ideas for the sustainable operation of such system. So actually, we did that, and we also formulated several scenarios, and we were able to provide some design criteria for the sustainable operation of such systems. And if you're interested, you're very welcome to join me at the poster. Thank you.